You've been following me home? How do you know where I live? Huh? Have you? Well, have you? How's your hand? Thank you. I know. That's as scared as I've ever been in my whole life. I just get squirrels in my stomach thinking about it. Guess I don't have to worry about you telling anybody, huh? It's kind of a real awkward thing for a girl. Well, don't take this the wrong way.
Follow you home.
You follow me home?
I...
What?
I wasn't finished.
Finished?
I follow you home and you walk to make sure you're safe.
I've never seen you.
I stay pretty far behind. I'm sorry.
Well, I mean, don't be sorry.
I wasn't finished.
Finished?
I'm sorry that I was late.
I don't think I ever heard you speak, and when you do, you apologize to me for saving me against... Oh, God knows what could have happened. Why should I be surprised, right? My life is like watching the Three Stooges in Spanish, either I'm being dumped or I'm being attacked. Don't hit the machine! I'm sorry. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I'll talk to you about this later.